Look, Allie, I'm very sorry that this happened, but now it's time to meet your brand new hamster.
No, thanks.
Oh, come on. Look, he looks just like the old Pumpernickel. And the guy at the store told me that in a couple years he might fly.
Hey, don't tell her that.
All right. All right, so he won't, he's not gonna fly, but he did say that he's magical.
Great.
His personality!
No, Dad.
Oh, come on, Allie, just take a look. He's a cute little replacement.
I don't want a replacement, Daddy.
I think that's exactly what she needs, a replacement daddy.
Could you go home, please? And take these two theologians with you?
Look, you don't understand, sweetie. When a child's pet dies, she has to go through a grieving process before she can take on a new pet.
All right, you can read. We get it. What, isn't it a little morbid to make such a big deal out of this?
No, it's not morbid. It's reality.
Oh, come on. It's a hamster. Just leave it alone and she'll get over it.
You know what I think would be healthy for all the kids if we have sort of a formal goodbye ceremony for Pumpernickel?
Good idea, Deb.
Yeah. Ray can dig a hole in the backyard.
I'm not digging a hole.
You're digging a hole. And I will get a shoebox, all
okay,
right?
Okay, I'll put out the cold cuts.
I'll get some beer.
All right. Let's put on a funeral.